So I think we're doing really well. The jobs are back. We were doing unbelievably well until the pandemic, the virus came over from China. And that really, we had to close our country. We saved millions of lives by doing it, as you know, millions and millions of lives. And now we're putting our country back, and it's going very quickly. The jobs are up to a level that nobody's ever seen before. 2 weeks ago, we had a jobs number, the best in history, the best that we've ever had. We had a retail sales number last week that was unbelievable. It's coming back very fast, coming back a lot faster than anybody thought possible. And I think you're going to see something very special. So we built the strongest economy in history once, then we had to close it in order to save potentially millions of lives. We did it. Did a great job with it. The people did a great job with it. Now we're rebuilding the economy. The third quarter will be really great, which is coming up. The third quarter is going to be very, very good. Next year is going to be one of the best years we've ever had.